A man has undergone surgery for a serious leg wound after a shooting at Salisbury. He was shot in his right leg when he answered a knock on the door of his Windsor Street unit just before 1:30 this afternoon. The 31-year-old was taken to the Royal Adelaide Hospital. His wound is not life-threatening. Police say the shooting wasn't random.